This is a story. Story of a kid named Jordan Bryant. He went from being a simple high school football player trying to earn a scholarship to one of the top high school recruits coming out of high school. Now, this road wasn't easy for him. It was tough. It was very tough. With his dad being gone fighting in the war and his mom being sick. She was real sick. He had a lot of weight on his shoulders. He wanted to make everyone proud. So in these episodes, you guys are going to find out who Jordan Bryant really is and how football changed his life forever. So with that being said, let's get to it. You see, when Jordan plays football, he knows that that's the one place where he can let all of his frustration and all of his anger out on the football field. Where he won't get in trouble for smacking someone around. Football's the one place where he could just get away and not have to worry about anything. It's his sanctuary. His safe haven. Jordan loves to play football. He wants to earn a scholarship. He wants to show everyone that he can, that he could do whatever he sets his mind to. That just because he doesn't have the size doesn't mean that he won't make it to the next level. He wants to show everyone wrong. And shut up the critics. His coach thinks he has the talent. But then again, his coach has been coaching him for 3 years, ever since his sophomore year in high school. You see, Jordan doesn't care if he gets a scholarship from a Division 12 school or a Division 1 school. He just wants a scholarship. He wants to earn that scholarship to make people proud. Life isn't always going to be easy for him. It gets real tough later on down the road. But he does his best. He does his best to cope with everything. Jordan is a great football player. And he'll get a chance to show that. On whoever takes a shot on him. And give him a scholarship. Whoever gives him the opportunity will get one hell of a player. Even after Friday night's win, Jordan knew it was going to take more than one game in order for his scout to even take a glimpse at him. Scouts are saying that he's not big enough, that he's not fast enough, or that he's not strong enough to play at the next level. With all the scouts saying that, it just fuels him. He wants to show the scouts that they're wrong. And that he could play at the next level and possibly above. Jordan mainly wants the scholarship to make his mom proud. He promised her that he'd get one, and he doesn't want to let her down. Jordan's life is tough right now, with his parents being divorced, and his dad fighting off in the war, and his mom. His mom's in the hospital. Jordan is willing to do whatever it takes to earn a scholarship, whether it's working 2-a-days or 3-a-days. He just wants a scholarship. He wants to make his mom proud, and his dad.